Here you can see the different Fibonacci ratios inside the bullish bat pattern. Now let me show you how this pattern works in the real world. Here you can see that the price of Bitcoin resumes its bullish path after a short correction that ends around the $30,000 level, and this uptrend continues until around $65,000. We can consider this uptrend as our XL leg. Then the price drops down to the 50% Fibonacci retracement level of the XL leg. From there, the price makes a short upward leg that does not last long and ends somewhere around 61.8% Fibonacci level. And we can consider this as our BC leg. Last but not least is our CD leg that retraces the XA leg by almost 88.6%. In addition, point B represents a 2.618 extension of the BC leg. And the CD leg is equal to 1.618 times the length of the AB leg. A critical point to note here is that the different Fibonacci levels of a harmonic pattern usually form a price reversal zone, or PRZ. And it's never a flat horizontal line. We show this area as a box on the chart and expect the price to return from that area by forming valid candlestick patterns and other confirmation. To raise the bar even higher, we can use the Fibonacci time zone to guess the approximate time the price reaches the PRZ. For this purpose, we must look for the aggregation of different Fibonacci levels that forms a cluster. Now that we've drawn our golden box with the help of different Fibonacci levels, we will wait and carefully examine the price reaction to it. The first signs of reversal appear with the formation of a hammer. Then another powerful reversal candlestick pattern called the morning star is formed, which makes us more hopeful of a reversal from this area. From here, you have many options to notice the trend reversal. And it all depends on your preferences and your trading strategies. Maybe this bullish engulfing pattern formed after the price failed to cross the low of this hammer can convince you to go long. Or maybe you pay a lot of attention to the power of small legs and realize that the market has made a move upwards by forming 7 candles, which even with the formation of 20 candles has not been able to exceed the low of the hammer. You can place your stop loss below point D. The first take profit level may be at 61.8% of the CD leg. But higher targets can also be achievable, depends on market conditions. Another variation of bat pattern is called alternate bat, which is a slightly different than a standard bat in terms of the Fibonacci relationships between its legs. In this picture, you can see these proportions. Unlike the previous example, I chose a bearish pattern to show that bullish and bearish harmonic patterns use the same Fibonacci ratios. Here is the weekly Litecoin chart. You can see that the price of Litecoin drops down from $360 to almost $25 in less than 1 year. We can consider this as our XA leg. Then the price increased to the 38.2% Fibonacci retracement level of the XA leg. This can be our AB leg. The price makes a short downward leg that cannot exceed point A and ends somewhere around 88.6% Fibonacci level, and we consider this our BC leg. Finally, we have the CD leg equal to 1.13 times the length of the XA leg and is the most extended leg within the entire pattern. In addition, the CD leg is equal to 3 times the length of the BC leg, and it's equivalent to 2.618 times the length of the AB leg. Like previous example, we add the Fibonacci time zone to our chart to narrow it down even further and find our golden box. Now that we've drawn our golden box with the help of different Fibonacci levels, we can go to a lower time frame and carefully monitor the price reaction to this possible price reversal zone, or PRZ. Then the price forms a powerful bearish engulfing pattern that ensures that the PRZ has done its job correctly and confirms the trend reversal. Like mentioned before, our first target can be at 61.8% of the CD leg. But here, because of the market extreme momentum, we can expect the price to meet the next crucial Fibonacci level of 78.6%. If you enjoyed this content and want me to continue making more videos about harmonic patterns, please subscribe to my channel and make sure to hit the thumbs up button. Also, in the comment section, let me know your thoughts. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode.